Normally, you'll grab the GS4 Drive's electronic datasheet from the AutomationDirect website, hand it to your system, and it'll create a GS4 Drive object that your system can talk to via Ethernet IP. Easy. But what if you want to verify that Ethernet IP is working with the drive independent of your system? In this video, we'll do exactly that. We'll test the Ethernet IP communications to the GS4 drive using nothing but a PC and a free software application we found on the internet. There are a number of tools available to do this, some free, some not. Use whichever one you're comfortable with. We'll be using this free Ethernet IP Explorer app in our video today. Looks like I'm using version 0.5, so if you're following along, make sure that's the version you have. One word of caution. This is not an AutomationDirect product, so please, don't call support asking for help with this application. They probably won't know anything about it. And if you look at the app's help file, the author makes no promises, so use it at your own risk. But for our purposes, it's fine, because all we really want to know is if we set up the Ethernet IP correctly on the GS4 drive. If we open the interface and enter the IP address of this PC's network interface card that we're using, mine is this, yours will probably be something different, the Ethernet IP Explorer app sends out a broadcast message to all devices on the network asking if any are Ethernet IP devices. Looks like our GS4 drive responded. Perfect. We now know we can talk to the drive via Ethernet IP. And if we click on that, the app automatically retrieves the identity class information, vendor ID, product name, serial number, etc., which says not only can we find the device, but we can also pull data from it too. Awesome. Well, that's really all we wanted to know. Can we connect to the drive via Ethernet IP? But if you want to take a peek under the hood and see how Ethernet IP works, check out the next video where we'll actually dig into Ethernet IP using this Ethernet IP Explorer tool. And we'll show you how to command the drive to run, stop, change frequency, change direction, etc., all from your PC. Click here to learn more about the GS4 drive. Click here to learn about all of AutomationDirect's free support options, and click here to be notified when we publish new videos.